Well, I got all the holes punched, and I had mounted it all together and gave it a test fit on the frame, and it didn't fit. It looks to be, the reason it didn't fit, because I cut it all the way with to match the frame, but it's got the cable guides here in the way. So it has to go underneath the cable guides. So I'm going to cut it down. I'm going to cut the whole thing down. About that much. About the cable size of the cable guides. Good, bad, or otherwise. That's what I'm going to do. That's why I kept saying I need to make a bunch of boxes, because every one is an experiment, seriously, until I figure out the right formula. Then let's cut on the big side. Yeah, until I figure out the right formula, everyone's still an experiment. I'll probably have to go get another sheet of metal here pretty soon. Actually, not that soon. Well, I was trying to cut on the big side. Looks like a little bit off. Alright. So with that done, see how it lines up with the old one. Well, I'll say with the other half. I'm going to mark this one. This one. Chop it down. Again, trying to cut on the big side. Actually, this one will be bigger, so I need to cut it. Not that it's going to matter that much. I mean, it's not. It doesn't have to be precise down to the millimeter. That's one of the nice things. You can usually get away with fudging around. Get it all bolted together and painted. There we go. Alright, so scrap boxes over four. To make it where you can see better, but see, it has that gap more at the top, but it won't be
that obvious. We need to cut the nose off a little bit.
Now I've got to mark and punch all the holes again. Now I'll be back.